looks like rain, Ted.
Come on, Dougal. It's your go. I must say, Father Hernandez, it's been wonderful having you over. But I expect you're getting homesick for Cuba by now.
Yes, my country is very beautiful. But Ted, you have a great life here on
Craggy Island.
You have two good friends. Father Dougal. And of course, Father Jack.
Yes, but I must say, I miss the noise and the lights, and you know, the whole buzz of the big city.
You were in Wexford, weren't you?
I was, yes. But Craggy Island has its charms. The west part of the island was beautiful, until it drifted off, of course.
Drifted off?
Yes, there was a bit of a storm and it just came loose. Now we don't have a west side, it's just north, south and east. But it was lovely while it was there.
You know, Ted, your housekeeper is a very beautiful woman. Sometimes this celibacy is hard for a man.
Yes, well, you have to take the rough with the smooth, I suppose. Bishop Brennan springs to mind.
Oh, yes?
Yes, Bishop Len Brennan. He's our kind of boss. Apparently, he was at the old himself. And the union was blessed, so they say.
No.
No.
Me no, niña.
Boy or girl?
A son. He lives in America, or so goes the rumor, anyway.
Was it Colonel Mustard in the kitchen with the candlestick?
What?
Colonel Mustard in the kitchen with the candlestick.
You have Colonel Mustard. You showed him to me earlier. How can it be Colonel Mustard if you have Colonel Mustard?
All right.
Father Hernandez, your go.
Si. Sí.
Yes.
Creo el
I think it was...
El Reverendo Green...
The Reverend Green...
El cuchillo
with the knife...
Stanza.
In the drawing room.
Those Protestants. Up to no good as usual. What's Father Jack looking at? What's that you're watching, Father Jack?
What?
Is that a film you're watching?
What?
Isn't that Kiefer Sutherland?
What?
Is that Flatliners you're watching?
What?
Padre Jack...
Is Father Jack a little hard of hearing?
What?
Yes, he gets a kind of waxy build-up in his ears. And then we have to syringe them. It's not very nice.
It's great, though, in a way, because, you know, we're never short of candles.
What?
Well, that was in his head last week. And there's a few more over there. We've nearly enough for a papal funeral. He's a sort of... one-man candle factory. Aren't you, Father Jack?
What?
To be honest, he can hear well enough when he wants to. Watch this. Father Jack, would you like a glass of brandy?
Yes.
Oh, you see, he's a terrible man.
Brandy! Brandy!
All right, all right, all right. Now, say when.
Huh?
Say when.
Huh?
Tell me when you want me to stop pouring.
Huh?
Oh, all right, that's it, is it? You sure don't want any more?
Yes.
Hello, Craggy Island Parochial House. Father Ted Crilly speaking.
Hello, Bishop Brennan. How are you?
Yes, no, all right, good, yes. All right, of course, yes. Goodbye, bye, so. That's the boss. He's coming over. He wants to talk to us about something. Come on, we better finish this. This must be the longest game of Cluedo I've ever played. How long are we at it now? 5 hours?
Ted, should there not be some cards in here or something?
Again, I have no words to say how thankful I am.
That's a bit ungrateful, Ted.
Don't you worry, Father Hernandez.
However, I do have some gifts from the people of my village. Please do not laugh at this simple example of Cuban handicraft.
It's a video recorder.
Yes, I'm sorry. It's a very basic model. It has only a 3-week pre-record facility.
Don't worry about that. It's great.
Thanks very much, Father Hernandez. It's wonderful.
And for you, Ted, I have something very special.
You really shouldn't have. You really shouldn't have.
It is a Cuban fertility symbol. I hope it brings you as much luck as it brought me. Yes? Eh? Eh, my friend?
Oh, no.
Well.
Are you dead?